The food we eat, the air we breathe, the water we drink, and the climate that makes our planet habitable all comes from nature. Nature sends a message that to take care of ourselves, we must also take care of nature, especially forests. Dia Nusa. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The Honorable Judges, my name is Aisha Maxi. I am a student from Cidalongsa Elementary School Pringsewu, and here is my speech about what can we do to save our forests. Forests are great natural assets of any country, especially in Indonesia, and hold immense value. The forest is a precious gift given by nature to mankind. There are innumerable benefits of forests. Do you know what are the benefits of forests? Forests are the natural habitat of wildlife and provide them with food and shelter. Forests give us wood, which is used in making furniture like doors, windows, and frames. We depend on forests for products like gum, paper, spices, rubber that we use in our everyday life. Forests also provide us with firewood, which is used as fuel for cooking, heating, and power production. Trees absorb carbon dioxide and release the oxygen that humans and animals use to breathe, and many more. As we know, forest is the heart of the world. Our country has the most extensive rainforest in Asia. But right now, there are a lot of forest destruction is happening in our country. One, illegal logging is the most dominant case happen in forest areas. In addition to other cases such as illegal mining, example, tin, coal, gold, and the owner of protected animals, example, grazing bird, bleacher bird, surili, and Japan langur. Although many cases of illegal logging is caught with confiscated evidence as far as log or processed wood, however, the wood cannot be turned back into a living tree standing in the forest, which in fact is able to absorb and store carbon dioxide. Is that it? So think before act. 2. Climate change is already impacting all aspects of human society and the natural world, especially forests. Plastic bags are one of the main causes of climate change. Because since the production process up to disposal and management, plastic waste emits a lot of greenhouse gases into the atmosphere. This is one of the main causes of global warming that can damage our forests. Therefore, it is very important for us to take care of our forests. Here are some tips of how to save our forest that we can do in our everyday life. First, plant more trees. You can start planting trees in your house, at the schoolyard, or at the natural conservation place. Not only trees, but also other plants such as flowers, vegetables, and even medicinal plants. Socialize this program among students. In this way, I hope the student will have a character of love and care for their environment. Second, use reusable bag. If you want to a grocery shop, of course the cashier will give you a plastic bag to hold up all of your stuff. But for me, that is unnecessary. Why? Because after using it, just throw it away. So it's better for us to bring our own bag and consume it more stylish. It is a simple thing to reduce plastic waste that has a big impact. Last but not least, reduce paper usage. The amount of paper produced by factories needs to be considered in order to slow down the process of felling trees in the forest. You can also use existing technologies such as digital document storage applications like Google Drive, so we don't need to use a lot of paper. Reducing paper means less trees are cut down. How about if each student, future generation, hand in hand implemented this action? I believe that we will have a greener and cleaner Indonesia. If you don't start the action now, then when will? If you don't start the first, then who will last be? It's time for us to go green. It's time for us to make a difference. It's time for us to take an action to our lovely country, Indonesia. For me, for you, and for all of us. Well, that is the end of my speech. I hope that inspires you. My name is Aisha Maxi. Thank you and have a great day.